It was voluntary.
It was, but your daughter refused to volunteer, so in her case, I made it mandatory.
All right, Ms. Lee, let me make sure I have this straight. You took my daughter's poster from her, altered its content, exhibited it against her will, and are now threatening discipline because you claim she defaced her own property, which you admit to stealing?
That's not what I said at all.
Ms. Lee, are you familiar with the phrase violation of civil liberties?
Aye.
And the phrase big fat lawsuit?